The decision by a section of political leaders drawn from the Rift Valley to storm Moi University main campus over the appointment of Professor Laban Ayiro as the acting vice-chancellor continued to attract all-round condemnation. KNUT and KUPPET have described as misguided the decision by a section of leaders from the North Rift to reject the appointment of acting Moi University vice-chancellor Laban Ayiro.
We have universities here, we have never asked other people not to come. And we are being told together tuko pamoja. Wengine wanameza mate, wengine wanakula nyama. How can we be together?
Tukianza mambo ya kusema lazima watu wafanyie kazi nyumbani kwao. Shida itakuwa katika Kenya. Kenya itararuka. Hatakuwa na Kenya anymore.
The leaders say the university is an independent entity and as such communities and politics should detach from the institution of higher learning. They noted that the university is a national institution financed by the taxpayer and therefore can be managed by any qualified Kenyan.
Najua tuna wagalenjini wengi ambao wanafanya hapa kazi. Tuko na TSC County Director hapa Kakameka anaitwa Tarusi. Anatoka kule Kapsabet. Ukienda kule Masinde Muriro University, DVC Finance, yule ambaye ako second in command kwa vice-chancellor, anaitwa Rotich, anatoka kule Kalenjin. Sasa sembuse, atakuwa Professor Laban Ayiro peke yake, ambaye watu wanasema ajazaliwa mahali na asifanye huko kazi. Na huku sisi tumekubali watu wengine kufanya kazi, hii sehemu zetu za Uluya.
Professor Ayiro has the right address. He has the right address, and even to us, it is long overdue. This is the man to us who has the best footing and the best outstanding address and record to manage that university.
Education Cabinet Secretary Dr. Fred Matiang'i has since vowed not to withdraw his appointment of Moi University Acting VC.
The law does not allow me to do that in the first place, and I am not one of them, so I cannot engage in the kind of conversation they have. Whatever they want to discuss and what they want to do, as long as it's not technical, it is not in my space. I can only deal with technical stuff that is governed by the law, that is governed by statute. The statute is very clear.
This even as security has been beefed up at the institution where Education Cabinet Secretary Fred Matiang'i is presiding over the graduation ceremony amid controversy on the appointment of Acting Vice-Chancellor Laban Ayiro. Ayiro formally took over office Wednesday from Professor Richard Mibei, an academic research scientist who has led the institution for the last 10 years. Brenda Kiprono reporting for the Lunchtime News.